What's up, everybody? Welcome back. We are going to do an episode of Find the Week 2 Alien Artifacts. I did a couple little searches in creative, trying to see if I can find most of them. There should be, just like week 1, 5. It looks like most of them are kind of center east side. There should be one on the far west side by one of the IO places. So, without further ado, let's jump into this shit. Alright, let's go for the farthest one away, which is, I believe is right there. And there should be another one up here by the spire, or one of the other spires. There should be one right around on this bridge, I believe. One here by the grotto. And there should be one right around here, this island or this island, I can't remember which one. So, one of those two islands, but we're gonna go all the way to this one. Hopefully we can do this in just a couple matches, but I personally have been getting my butt kicked lately in Fortnite. I mean, I do suck, but I've been sucking a lot more than usual, so. What do you guys think of the new Battle Pass? The skins, all the new changes, all that fun stuff. Pretty good, pretty bad. I think it's pretty good. I do not like the UFOs. I think they're a little OP, especially in late game. And especially when you're trying to destroy one of those, so they're targeting you and some asshole comes up behind you and shoots you in the butt. That has been my biggest downfall lately. Alright, yep. Right here on the satellite dish, like I said. Boom. So we've got that guy. Let's see if I can do this. Beep. Damn it. That sucks. Right, I do have a challenge where I have to kill one of these guys. I don't know what to do. Oh shit. Definitely need that. Yeah. Even these guys are kicking my butt a little bit, right? Uh-oh. Take that. Better shotgun. Need better stuff. Definitely take that. Thank God, finally. All right. Oof. Not in zone. I don't know if we can make that. Think we're gonna make that one. Ooh, that sounds like a good chest. that. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, there's some going on over there. Alright, let's see if we can make it long enough to get to that one. Which is far as fuck away. Awesome. Could really use an UFO. That would help out a lot. That hurt. This is a good gun. That dude's gotta be going for a vehicle, right? That would make sense. That's what we're doing. Driving. What? He's gotta be a little pissed off. I shot him twice. Missed me. Leave me alone. I'm trying to drive here. I need to go. Woo! That was a shot right there, wasn't it? Really, they always try to shoot me. Shoot someone else. Fuck. Get some meat real quick. Alright, looks like there might be only be able to get two of them in this game. Oh, yep, there it is. Boop! And drink that. Got that. Alright, attempt number two. We were able to get two on the last round. Try to get the last three, but with him being so far away, I don't know. We might have to go one more try. But I would like you guys to be able to see them in real time. That way, you know, 100%, this is where they are. Yeah. Like I said, the first one was over here. Boop. We also were able to get the one by the bridge. Boop. Now we're going for this one that is right around here. Nothing like getting some grays. Where is it? Oh, there it is. So, this side of the spire towards Pleasant Park. Let's go for the last two, hopefully. Fuck you, rabbit. Right, there's no reason except to get this for anybody ever to come here. By the grotto. Both filled up. This should be right there. Boom. Alright, that's four. Come here. Last one. Right there. We saw it. Shoot you all day. And we're out. All right. Last one, if you haven't seen it already, right under here. Boom. Got her. So that's all five. So, take that. If you end the video here, because you saw where they all are, I hope you enjoyed. If not, stay with it. We'll see how far we can go in this round. Probably get my butt whooped, like I said previously, because I've been sucking. I don't know why. Check this house out too. Great. Whatever. Give me something good. Pistol? That is not good. First landing. Really? Now, what do you guys think of the movable llamas now? Cool? Annoying? I'm still going to decide. I don't know. Why are you not? Pick up. The hell's going on? Oh, that ammo is glitched out and would not let me pick it up. It was weird because I have it set on auto. Come on. Let's run down here to this house. Let's see if we got anything good. What's up, guys? That's something good. Mouse is treating us good today. Then we get a better shotgun, that'd be dope. Mm. And we did. Take that guy. Did he just blind fire that thing? Ah, come on. Aim higher, stupid. That should have been a hit. What the hell? Come on. That's too high. Ah. Whatever. That's gotta be kind of annoying, right? Nope. In math for days. Math for days. Your spaceship, I'll kick you out. What? How's that not a hit? Whatever. Give me that. No, let me pick up that stuff, apparently. Ammo, ammo, ammo. I need a sniper. Ammo. Okay. Shut up, chicken. Take everything I can get. I know most of you are like, oh, that's a shotgun, grab that one. I'm not the best with those. I'm sorry. The F, is it against the rules to have sniper ammo? No one saw that aim, right? Shot in the back. I know I am. Alright guys, I hope you enjoyed the little show and tell for all the alien artifacts. I did my best to do something in the last game, but obviously I was shot down by a flipping soccer skin. Why are there so many soccer skins again? Really, guys, get a life with the soccer skins. I hope you guys are wasting all your money and spending it on all this stuff and you just continue wearing soccer skins. Because your mom allows you to do that. But other than that, peace out everybody. Leave a like, leave a comment, let me know what you think. Let me know if you want to see me do some other challenges, any of the weeklies that pop up. Yeah, let me know. Later.